Yeah. Sounds like a lot of work.
I suppose progressively, the suppliers have just got to conform with the labouring requirements in the end of the day, and
then take it out. Yeah.